Foreigners overstaying in Goa, now beware, as the state government is set to inaugurate the detention center for overstaying tourists on 2nd May. Goa DIG Rajesh Kumar, along with Superintendent of Police Bosco, along with Executive Engineer Sadhana Bandekar and other officials, inspected the ongoing work of the Mapusa Detention Center, which will be inaugurated on 2nd May of the Phase 1.
Detention Center ko tentatively 2 tarikh ko inaugurate karne ka hai. CS saab ke paas humne request ke liye bheja hua hai. अगर उनको कन्वीनियंट रहता है, टाइम उनको सूट करता है, जब कोई और मीटिंग नहीं होती तो शायद 2 तारीख को हम इनॉग्रेट करेंगे.
और जो पुराना है वो डिसमेंटल करेंगे, वो पुराना है.
जी, वो उसके बारे में मेरा प्रेरोगेटिव नहीं है, ये पीडब्ल्यूडी या गवर्नमेंट ऑफ गोवा डिसाइड करेंगे कि पुराने का क्या करना है. हमारा पर्पस बेसिकली डिटेंशन सेंटर का था, विच दे आर हैंडिंग इट ओवर टू the social welfare department on 2nd. Thank you.
Center is going to be inaugurated on the 2nd of May. So the first phase we have completed. PWD had taken up this work. It was a very old building. We have renovated it, and the second phase will come regarding this building as and when the social welfare director department tells us to renovate or demolish or whatever, we will be taking up this work. So presently PWD is involved in this.
Renovation kitlo kharche
for this? It is an it's not done actually. The original building only is renovated. It is come not more than about 35 to 40 lakhs.